Howdy there, pipe smokers. Making change here, coming at you. I am enjoying a blend made by Glenn Quelch. This is Nottingham blend. It's got Burley, Kentucky. But see, it's got Burley. I shouldn't like it. It's got Burley, but I do. Burley, Kentucky, Black Cavendish, Virginia, Latakia, Turkish, and cigar leaf. But if you're lucky enough to get your hands on it, you're going to like it, guys. It's very good. It's this ain't a Scottish mixture. It just tastes good to me. Oh, I'm doing it in my Pearwood Ukraine. First pipe I ever bought off of eBay. A little lion head on there. Everybody enjoy their cake and circus last night. Really a good game. It really was. But the highlight of the evening for me was one of the commercials. It was a truck spot that had Paul Harvey's voiceover on it. So God Made a Farmer. And for all the young folks that don't know who Paul Harvey was, in my opinion, he was probably the greatest radio orator I've ever heard. He could he had a command about him, a presence about him, and the way he delivered lines, second to none. Top orator. Look up Paul Harvey someday. It was a moving commercial. It's a shame that it wasn't really advertising the American farmer. It was advertising a truck. But, you know, baby steps. Uh-oh, gotta go. Sorry about that. There's my sister. Nothing important either, just checking in. Did I say cake and circus? I bet I did. Bread and circus. Enjoy your bread and circus, the old Roman thing. Why do I care about that? I don't know. Because I'm very duplicitous about that. I really love the bread and circus of the football. And sports and things like that. I don't know why. I played sports. I like sports. But I also understand that it is a diversion and it takes attention away from the things that are really important in this world. Having said that, the game last night was an exciting game. The refs decided to swallow their whistles. I can't talk tonight. I don't know why. Maybe I'm about ready to have a stroke or something. Words are not coming out of my mouth right. The refs let a lot of stuff go. Almost had a brawl out there, and then we had the 30-minute blackout. But like I said, the highlight of that whole thing last night was the Paul Harvey commercial, in my opinion. That one and the Clydesdale commercial, the baby horse. The guy raises the baby horse up, you know, and he's sad as he sees it get older and go down the thing, and then the horse comes running down the street to him, and it makes you want to cry. It reminded me a lot of that lion, Christian the lion, and the guys let it back into the wild, and the lion, they go to see him in Africa, and the lion comes up and hugs the two guys that raised the from a cub. If you haven't seen that video, you need to watch that video. My own Mills Brothers. Thank you to all the subscribers. I'm over 500 now. That's very, very nice of you and way beyond anything I ever thought was going to happen. So thank you very much for everybody who has subscribed to this channel. And if you subscribe to this channel, please go and subscribe to the brand new channel, TPC4W, for women. It's the pinkification of the nation, but this is a pinkification that I can get behind. It's for women that are, it's for a channel, like the TPC channel, but it's more geared for women so they can feel more comfortable about asking questions and don't have to deal with cocky guys like me saying, well, that's because you don't know anything about a pipe, and this is what about me. You don't have to deal with our arrogance. You can just talk to women and have all kinds of stuff like that. So go sub that channel. That's a good channel to go sub. I don't have much else. I just wanted to touch on those few little things here. So everybody have a really good Monday night, and I'll see you later. Keep on puffing, and use your damn turn signal.